Here's an amazing question to test your cognitive abilities. You're presented with the sequence of numbers. The numbers are 1, 3, 11, and then comes the missing number. You need to select the final answer out of 4 possible choices. Choice A, 17. Choice B, 29. Choice C, 57. Choice D, 123. Are you ready to compare solutions? The key to solving this challenge is to determine the pattern. And the pattern here is that next number is calculated as a square value of the previous number plus 2. Let's look at the example. The first number is 1. 1 squared plus 2 equals 3. Then comes the next number, which is calculated as 3 squared plus 2, which equals 11. So the final, the missing number calculation would be 11 squared, which equals 121 plus 2, which would be equal 123. So the correct answer here is choice D, 123.